Sparklers burn at 2,000 degrees. That is as hot as a blowtorch. I think many people don't realize that. And then make sure that if something doesn't light, that you don't bend over it and check it out, because it might go off right in your face, and that could be a really severe injury.